From San Francisco, California, weighing 263 pounds, Brutus the Barber Beefcake.
Oh, look at the look in the eye of Brutus the Barber Beefcake. He's psyched up for this.
You know, this oddball has become obsessed with this. Cutting people's hair, making them look ugly, ruining their looks. You know, a lot of these guys...
I think he made a great improvement on Johnny V.
I don't. I think he looks horrible.
He could shape you up a little, too, right behind
your keep your hands off my hair.
You could use a little trim there.
My hair happens to be fine. Man's allowed in the ring with scissors. Jack Tunney has let this whole thing get out of hand, but the people love him. The people love Beefcake now. So Jack Tunney, like he always does, he's going right along with what the humanoids want.
I understand that Brutai is now getting into some serious styling of hair as well. He's not just cutting and clipping.
Serious styling. Looks like he does it blindfolded.
Bell's gone. We're underway.
Look at that lousy haircut on him.
He's ready always, and this guy has certainly come a long way since entering the World Wrestling Federation. And he's got a vendetta in store for luscious Johnny V and the Hammer, as well as Dino Bravo, the members of the new Dream Team. I like the old one myself.
I like the new one, ever since they dumped him.
Oh! Just slammed DeFalco down hard and heavy into the canvas. DeFalco's got to be right around that 300-pound mark. Oh, nice knee there. I don't know, maybe he'd like to make a... You know, I think he does make a good barber. I really do.
Why would you think that?
Well, I've seen some of the work he's done. I think it was an improvement for luscious Johnny V.
Oh, I don't. People laugh at him when he goes through airports. People laugh at all his opponents as they leave the ring. He's making a mockery out of this. Just all he's doing is trying to bait Valentine Bravo so he can get his hands on them and his clippers on him.
Well, here they took the poor guy and threw him out.
They dumped him.
Yeah.
He was a weak link. Greg did all the work on that Dream Team.
Baloney. Irish whip in. Look out. There's the sleeper. Right in the center of the ring.
It's a choke. Look at it.
Applying the pressure to the carotid artery.
The man's choking, Monsoon.
What are you talking about?
That's not a sleeper. He's grabbing at his own throat.
The chin's not underneath the forearm. Can you see that?
A fraction of an inch it takes to hit that windpipe.
Take a look. Look at your monitor, Brain.
I am.
I think you maybe need to see an oculist. Uh-oh. The lights are going out. Well, Frank DeFalco, referee checking the arm here. As soon as it doesn't stay up there on the three, it's over.
He's gone.
Good night.
Okay, now get him out of there, referee.
Get him out of there.
Get him out of there.
Match is over. He hasn't even been declared the winner yet.
He's doing the barber strut now.
Wow, he's got to put on his little barber coat. I love it.
This is horrible.
Look at all those tools he's got in the pocket.
Turn your sets off right now. This isn't right.
Brutai now dragging Falco over to the corner, it looks like, yes. Where he's got the mirror over there and that ominous bag, who knows what's in there. The barber's bag, I would assume.
Come on, Falco's out. He's half out.
What do you mean half out? He's all the way out. Wow, look, oh, it's got the little cover, too. Pick up all the excess hair so it doesn't stick to your body. There he goes.
Oh, this is horrible. There's no reason for this.
The barber throwing out the clippings. Let's see what kind of a style job he does on him here.
He wouldn't do that to me, Monsoon.
No, it wouldn't take him that long. He don't have that much hair left. Oh, he's doing a nice job.
Oh, my goodness. This looks horrible. What's he got,
what's he got now? He's lining him up here. This is a styling aspect. Oh, I think he's giving him a change of color, too.
It's like he's sandblasting his head.
Come on, lady.
Oh, yeah, she's definitely... Oh, look at the color change. I love it.
Oh, no, this is embarrassing.
Instant redhead.
This is disgraceful.
You did a nice job, Brutai.
How you can condone that is beyond me.
I think he did a real nice job.
I'd like to see him do that to Bundy.
Bundy doesn't have any hair.
Well, I mean...
He'd probably be an improvement anyway.
Or Mr. Orndorff with his beautiful hair. Uh-huh. Or the King with his golden locks.
Well, I'd love to see that.
Or Andre the Giant. Or the Islanders.
Gonna wake him up now. Isn't that shot? right in the high cervical vertebrae area. Oh, Brutus got the mirror.
Rub it in, Brutus.
He wants DeFalco to take a look at himself after his styling job. DeFalco doesn't have a clue yet what's happened. Turn around one time, Frank. Oh, there it is. Look at that. He can't believe it.
That's horrible.
Job. Embarrass a man like that.
The sleeper put away the youngster, then he got a special hairdo. We'll have more action from ringside after this special interview.